Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. Today I'm going to recreate this look that is inspired by Deepika Padukone's look from her Instagram page. This is a beautiful brown monochromatic look with simple brown eyeshadows paired up with brown lipstick. I loved how this look turned out in person, and if you want to know how to achieve this look, then please continue watching. I have started by applying the Smashbox Studio Skin 15-Hour Wear Hydrating Foundation, and this gives a flawless look on your face, and it is also a very long-lasting foundation. Next, I moved on to the concealer by Wet n Wild. This is the first time that I'll be trying out this concealer. This is a creamy concealer that sets very quickly, so you have to be quick in blending the concealer, otherwise it becomes a little difficult in blending this concealer. I love the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer, and I'll be using this concealer to highlight my face. First, I had used a concealer similar to my skin tone to cover up the dark circles that I have. Then I went ahead with this concealer. It's one shade lighter than my skin tone for highlighting purpose. This is a creamy concealer that blends smoothly onto the skin. I have used the L'Oreal Paris Brow Artist Genius Kit to fill up the gaps in my eyebrows. I love this eyebrow kit as it lasts for the entire day, and the color is perfect for my skin tone. I'll be using the Wet n Wild Contour Kit, and this is a well-loved product. As you can see, I have almost finished the contouring powder, and I'll be using whatever is remaining. This is a beautiful brown shade that suits my complexion. However, it is a bit powdery that gives a beautiful contoured look to my face. Next, I'll be using the NYX Matte Bronzer onto the places where I have applied the contour shade. The bronzer will help in giving a warm glow to my face, and this does not make my face look flat. This adds a lot of warmth to my face. I will also be contouring my nose with the same brown shade from the Wet n Wild Contour Kit. Next, I have taken the same NYX Matte Bronzer and I have applied it all over my crease line. This acts as a base for my eyeshadow. I have taken the dark brown eyeshadow from the Nykaa Just Wink It eyeshadow palette in the shade Caramel Crunch, and I've applied the eyeshadow onto the outer V of my eyes, and whatever is remaining, I've applied it onto the crease line just to intensify the crease line area, and this also adds definition to my eyelid. I will also be applying the eyeshadow onto the lower lash line, and next I'll be using that shimmery shade and apply it onto the center part of my eyelid area and slightly towards the inner part of the eyelid area, and I'm going to blend it properly. I will also be applying a little bit more of the dark brown eyeshadow just to intensify the color onto the outer V and onto the crease area. I will be applying the Maybelline Total Temptation mascara to coat my upper as well as the lower eyelashes, and I love how this mascara lengthens and separates my eyelashes and also opens up my eyes. My favorite blush at the moment is the Le Mono Color Powder Blush by L'Oreal Paris, and this is in the shade Be Fierce. This is a gorgeous shade for all medium to dusky skin tones, and I will be going with a very light hand as this blush is highly pigmented. I'm going to apply the L'Oreal Paris Le Blush Bar Highlighter in the shade Be Brave, and this is a gorgeous highlighter, again suitable for medium to dusky skin tones. This is a smooth highlighter that has a sort of a golden sheen to it. I love this highlighter as it imparts a golden glow to my skin and does not look powdery or chalky. This is also my favorite highlighter that I have been using a lot lately. Coming to the lipstick, I'll be using this lipstick from Colourbar Glitter Mayol collection in the shade Glory, and this is a gorgeous warm tone brown shade that will flatter medium to dusky skin tones perfectly. I love this lipstick shade, and this is my go-to lipstick for everyday wear. And this is the finished makeup look that I have come up with. I hope you all enjoyed watching this makeup tutorial. I loved how this look turned up. This look will flatter all skin tones, and this is one of my favorite looks. Let me know in the comments below if you like this look. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll be seeing you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.